back here! You've grown so wise, young niece. But remember, you're a woman with power. Someone will always try to shut you up or burn you to cinders.
Is there a tree in the middle of the chapel? Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it.
It worked. I painted the chapel, but added a tree to the painting. After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone. With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking, transposing my painting, the world as it should be, with this wretched dung heap we're all born into. At last, all will be made proper and good.
By crafting more corrupt